Guys, ang panonoodin natin ngayon ay laro ni GM Kasparov laban kay GM Karpov. Ang paligsahan ng larong ito ay Karpov-Kasparov World Championship Match, kung saan naagaw ni GM Kasparov ang World Champion kay GM Karpov. Ang paligsahan ay naganap sa Moscow, Russia noong October 15, 1985. Ang labang ito ay round 16 sa paligsahan. Ang kesang hawak ni GM Kasparov sa larong ito ay itim at puti naman kay GM Karpov. Umpisa natin panoorin ang laban. E4, C5, Knight F3, E6, D4, C takes D4, Knight takes D4, Knight C6, Knight B5, D6, C4, Knight F6, Knight C3, E6, Knight E3, D5, C takes D5, E takes D5, E takes D5, Knight B4, Bishop E2, Bishop C5, White castling, Black castling, Bishop F3, Bishop F5, Bishop G5, Rook E8, Queen D2, B5, Rook D1, Knight D3, Knight B1, H6, Bishop H4, B4, Knight E4, Bishop D6, Bishop G3, Rook C8, B3, G5, Bishop takes Bishop, Queen takes Bishop, G3, Knight D7, Bishop G2, Queen F6, E3, E5, E takes B4, E takes B4, Queen E2, Bishop G6, D6, G4, Queen D2, King G7, F3, Queen takes D6, F takes G4, Queen D4 check, King H1, Knight F6, Rook E4, Knight E4, Queen takes Knight, Knight F2 check, Rook takes Knight, Bishop takes Queen, Rook D2, Queen E3, Rook takes Bishop, Rook C1, Knight B2, Queen F2, Knight D2, Rook takes Rook check, Knight takes Rook, Rook E1 check. A brilliant move by GM Kasparov. Alam nyo guys, sa posisyong ito, nag-resign si GM Karpov kay GM Kasparov. Actually guys, kung itutuloy natin ang laban, checkmate na po dyan si GM Karpov. Knight F1, Rook takes Knight, Bishop takes Rook, Queen takes Bishop, checkmate. Guys, we will see the brilliant attack by GM Kasparov through this game. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.